Hi guys, welcome back to PassFab. iOS 16 is out, some users said they update to iOS 16 for lock hidden photos. If you only want to lock apps, there is no need to update to iOS 16. Today I will show you two methods to lock apps on any iPhone. First, go to clock. Scroll to 1 second. And choose stop playing when timer ends. Then go to shortcut. Create a personal automation. Select app. Choose app you want to lock. Jack is opened here. Tap next. Add action. Search for timer. And set time for 1 second. Tap next. Disable ask before running. Save the shortcut. Now open the app you choose to lock. You will be asked for screen passcode to open it. The other method is to lock app with screen time passcode. Turn on screen time and set a screen time passcode. Go to app limits. Add apps. Set 1 minute for every day. This need you to reach time limit to lock the app. When you want to open app, tap ask for more time and enter screen time passcode to unlock it.